Now, firstly, I want to express my greetings. And in the meantime, I want to express my deep appreciation that my Indian Nobel laureate said, I know you since some time back. So I really admire, you see, your sort of active sort of, what's the involvement regarding children. It's wonderful. Now you and some Nobel laureate and some other sort of leaders, you see, regarding the future education for children. That's very, very important. I always, you see, telling people, time never remain, always moving. So past is past. No one can change past. Now future is open. So future depends on present or preparation. So now look back, 20th century. In spite of some remarkable sort of achievement in that century, but I think generally that century truly become century of violence. So now, in order to develop this 21st century, happy century, peace is very important. So in order to create this 21st century and the future of the world, now there is no other way to bring happiness or joyfulness through, so only through education. Education, existing education system, so-called modern education, very much oriented about material value. That I feel inadequate to deal with our internal or emotion. So obviously we can see, let's say, really educated people, but sometimes become troublemaker. So that shows, and then generally the world, I think as far as modern education is concerned, I think generally in the northern world particularly is highly developed in America. And Asia also, you see, copy of that education. Now seems many sort of psychologists and many educationists now have the same view. Now, existing education system not adequate to bring inner peace. Without inner peace, how to develop genuine peace? So therefore, now, your sort of big gathering, big meeting there, I hope, you see, think on deeper way. And firstly, of course, the millions of children completely neglected, and in some cases starvation, like Yemen and some African sort of countries. Really, when I saw these sort of picture in television, sometimes tear come. Nothing can be done. So you now really now show it, taking care. Firstly, you see their well-being, and then education. The future depends on education, and education for these young children. They are the generation of future world. Like me and some of you now belongs to the 20th century. So our century already gone. So we are now the reality, we are ready to say bye-bye. So now, the important is future generation, generation of 21st century. Now, education. Education also, more complete sort of education. Taking care, physical, outside world, material world. Meantime, taking care about inner world, about emotion. So therefore, I believe, you see, you, very knowledgeable people and a lot of experience. So so I will, I'm waiting the result from your meeting. So thank you very much.